So standing at a right angle from the resistance, balancing on the far leg, tucking the pelvis under, and then from here, just simply trying to keep stable and still through the pelvis and trunk, and pressing the arms out in front of you, and back. So you should feel the side of the hip working hard to maintain that stability and balance. And a progression from there is to do a similar thing and simply press the arms up.